1141 Albert, scoping the sewer line from the basement floor drain, 66 foot to the city sewer. A little bit of a lip there right at the tap. Just think that's kind of how it was installed. This does look like an original concrete pipe. You do have a crack here in the line at 64 foot. Got a little bit of debris here, 46 foot. A little bit of tree roots. And more tree roots. Looks like another possible crack there at 35 foot. Yeah, because there's the joint. Another crack there at 30 foot. Hey, Mark.
I'm gonna wait.
another crack here at 27 foot. Very small ring crack at 23 foot. And again, crack at 19 foot. Getting into some heavy roots. It's cracked again at 10 foot. And full blockage at 9. And it looks like the top of the pipe is broken there at 9 foot. It looks to be our cast iron to concrete connection. Heavy roots in the cast iron.